been opened. Out comes the darkness. And Wyatt says what happens next, not his fault. His true viciousness. I'm kind of scared to watch.
Like these.
Mind game.
future championships. But I guess the question is, what's the cost? Tonight, the cost is worth the risk for the Demon. Something truly dangerous is upon us.
Yeah, I feel something, all right.
Actually, I see something straight out of a nightmare.
We know so little about this individual. You're right, Cole, and whatever you can imagine, it's probably worse.
This man has such a haunting laugh.
Seems like Uncle Howdy finds some sort of sick amusement in the pain and confusion of others.
I'd venture to say Uncle Howdy is one of the more disturbing superstars we've ever witnessed.
Questions for months about Uncle Howdy. I wonder if we're finally about to get some answers.
Well, we're about to find out if he's as frightening in the ring as he is on screen.
WWE.
That's a big game about her wickedness, ferociousness, and willingness to do whatever it takes.
You're right, and she backs up everything she says as soon as the bell rings. Yeah, a woman with a dark side, but a very bright future. Looking to change the WWE forever.
And from Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Joe Gacy.
An unsettling aura surrounds Gacy. He calls it a safe place. It feels like anything but a safe place, Michael. Put down deep roots in NXT, and the tree continues to grow and wreak havoc all throughout WWE. No signs of slowing down with his destructive message.
Overflowing with superstars in this 8-pack match. So many.